If you ever wonder why short girls don't seem to be afraid of anything, it's because we've been doing death-defying stunts just to reach our cabinet since we stopped growing at 11 years old.